Hi guys, welcome back to another video on AJ5. So in today's video we're going to be focusing on this cryptocurrency called Safemoon and whether it has the potential to reach $0.00001 by June 2021. So we're currently in April, so April, May, June. In the next 2 to 3 months we're going to be seeing if it has the potential to reach $0.00001, and at the moment, as you can see on this current graph, it is worth about 6 zeros, I think, or 7 zeros, and then 870642. As you can see, it has been dipping in the past 30 minutes, 1 hour. This is the half an hour chart. If you know about candlesticks patterns, you would know what I'm talking about. However, here we can see that it has been dipping in the past few hours. Here we can see earlier this morning it has been dipping, and if I change it to the hourly chart, we should see, let's have a look at how it's been doing overall. As you can see, peaks and dips, just normal. Let's have a look at the easier chart for those of you who are not too familiar with the candlestick pattern. So let's have a look. In the past hour it has been down, going down for 2.66%. 24 hours plus 2.70%. The weekly chart, 177% up in the past week. However, it has been down. As you can see here, it did peak on the 4th of April, and then it has been slowly dipping ever since. As you can see, there hasn't been all-time high. The all-time high was on the 4th of April, and it's been down ever since. But yeah, we'll go into the price prediction later on in the video and what I think is going to happen in the next few days, as well as next few weeks. So in the past month we can see 263,000% up, just above 263,000, and as you can see, the all-time high was again on the 4th or 3rd of April, so about a week ago. And as you can see, we can clearly see here that it has been dipping, and then it peaked about a few hours ago, or yesterday, last night. But overall it has been dipping and hasn't hit an all-time high yet, but I'll be going through when it's likely to hit another all-time high. And those of you who are wondering why is it going on a loss, I will be explaining that as well. Not on a loss, sorry, on a dip. Why is it, has it been dipping ever since? I will be explaining that as well. But before I get into any predictions, or you know, answering the question if it will reach a certain amount by June 2021, what I want you all guys to do is, if you watch my video, you would know what I'm going to ask, is to go down and hit the subscribe and like this video. So what I'm going to do is give you guys 5 seconds to go down and smash the subscribe button and the like button as well. So your 5 seconds start right now. Thank you so much to those of you who did subscribe, and those of you who did not subscribe, I'll give you guys until the end of the video to please go down and hit subscribe, as I'm trying to reach 10,000 subscribers by August 2021. So it'd mean a lot if you guys could just go down and hit subscribe as well as the like button. So let's get straight into the video. As you can see, we are currently on the Safemoon website. Not going to go through too many details. I've already gone through the live chart and so on. It's just the amount of burnt is still 400 trillion burnt coins at the moment. And most of you would know that they're already on Bitmart. There was a huge news on that as well. And it would be on Whitebit. I don't think it's on Whitebit yet, but it will be on Whitebit very, very soon. And yeah, to the moon, hopefully in Q4 of 2021. Still got a few months left, hopefully soon. So let's go on to BSC scan and see what it has to say. Let me just refresh the page, so to refresh the figures as well. So the number of holders at the moment is just above 330,000, transfers 985,000, you know, a million soon, hopefully later on today it should be a million, as transfers are literally happening every single second. You see a lot of transfers, as you can see here, about 20 to 30 transfers a minute. So hopefully later on today this should be a million. And yeah, as you can see, people are swapping from Pancake to their wallet, or to from their wallet to, you know, Pancake swap. Anyways, let's get straight into the prediction. And those of you who do want to buy Safemoon and are investing, are ready to invest any of your money, check out the link in my description box down below. It's a step-by-step process on how to buy Safemoon. So yeah, do check that out if you are willing to invest any money. Again, only invest what you can afford to lose. Do not invest any more than that. That's number one key when it comes to cryptocurrency. And also, just to get out there guys, I am not a financial advisor. This is no financial advice. So do not you know, invest any of your money if you're not you know, fully comfortable investing in it. So any losses or gains you guys make, I'm not responsible for, so make sure to do your own research and your own reading before investing any of your money, because I won't be responsible if you guys lose or gain any money, even though gain is a positive thing. So let's get straight into it. As you can see, it dipped quite a hard on the 7th of April, a very, very strong dip here. Let me just zoom out so we can see a little bit more on what's going on. So moving along here, we can see that it has been dipping, quite a strong dip, 4th of April, and then 5th of April, another dip, a little peak here, which doesn't really matter because overall, as you can see, it has been dipping. So since, let's have a look, since when? So it peaked here on the 2nd of April, 3rd of April, reached its peak on the 4th of April, just about 4th of April, and then ever since it has been dipping until here, the lowest point, which was on the 7th of April, 2 days ago, and then it has been fluctuating, as you can see, peaked again, fluctuates, dips. So let's have a look at this graph here to make it so it's easier to visualize. So after a very high peak here, a dip is expected, as I already predicted in my previous videos. I predicted the dip even before the dip happened, so do check that video out if you want to know more about it. But let's have a look at its prediction for the next few days and weeks as well, and for June as well, what potential it has. As you guys can see here, it is currently at 0.00001, so we're gonna predict if it has the potential to reach 0.00001. so the one should be here, and obviously dollars or pounds doesn't really matter. There's not a huge difference. There is a difference, but it's not that huge, so it doesn't really matter. And as you can see, the volume in the last 24 hours is 10.9 million, and there's still no circulating supply or market cap on the Coinbase website, only because it's fairly new. And yeah, those of you who are new to Safemoon, I would suggest you check out my previous Safemoon videos as well, like where I go through my review and analysis of Safemoon, where I go through the entire website, their roadmap, their plans, and just everything in detail, which I'm not going to do in this video, otherwise it'll be way too long for you guys. But yeah, let's have a look at its prediction for the next few days and weeks. My predictions are, according to my research and my technical analysis, I predict that Safemoon will keep dipping for the next few days before it hits another all-time high, only because, as you can see, from the 1st of April until the 4th of April, it was constantly peaking. It was constantly increasing in value with very, very minor dips here. So overall, it has been peaking for 3 days, 4 days, so 3 to 4 days constantly at a very, very high amount. As you can see, most of this percentage comes from this very high peak here. So you can, you can tell how much it has increased in value in just in the space of 3 days. And obviously after that, you wouldn't expect it to keep going up and up and up in a, straight away. You would expect a dip, which has happened, and the dip hasn't had a major effect yet. So it did peak here, however a dip is also very, very likely in the next few days. So those of you who are buying the dips, keep an eye out for another dip, and you might take advantage of that as well. Again, don't invest any more than you can, you don't want to lose, so only invest what you can afford to lose. But yeah, another dip is predicted, or is expected, according to my predictions. I'm not sure how low the dip will go, or how peak it will be, or major, sorry, but a dip is expected in the next few days. However, in the next few weeks, it has the potential, very, very likely, to hit another all-time high. It could take weeks, or maximum about a month and a half. So we're talking about end of this month, end of April, early May, it will reach another peak. So those of you who are on a loss at the moment, don't worry guys, according to my predictions, it will hit another all-time high. So just keep holding it, all the hodlers out there, keep hodling with your Safemoon, Safe Galaxy or whatnot, and I will be making another Safe Galaxy and Safe Mars update very, very soon. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys want that video. But yeah, these are my predictions for the next few weeks. So when we're talking about June 2021, and if Safemoon has the potential to have the one here, yes it does, very, very high potential, and it's not impossible, it is very, very, it's possible guys, but again, it depends on the recent news that's going to happen in May as well, and depends if Safemoon gets listed on Whitebit as well. I'm pretty sure it already has been, or they are currently working on it. But obviously, they've got all these things to meet, all these targets to meet in quarter two of 2021, which is right now. So once they do meet, and obviously if they are far behind and they're not meeting their targets and so on, the value will keep dipping. However, if everything goes to plan and you know, the value keeps increasing and they're meeting their targets and everyone's buying and hodling it, then yes, it has the potential to reach 0.00001. So these are my predictions. If you guys want to share your predictions for this cryptocurrency for May/June 2021, let me know in the comment section down below so other people can see as well. And also, even if it doesn't reach this specific amount by June 2021, it has the potential to reach it in the next few months as well. So it doesn't have to be June, it can be later on in the summertime, maybe August 2021. It has the potential to reach that amount. However, when it comes to cryptocurrency, there can be very high dips and very high peaks at random times. For example, Elon Musk or some celebrity can talk about it tomorrow, next week, and the price will literally skyrocket up. So there are a lot of factors to consider. However, according to, you know, what I've considered so far, it has the potential to reach it, but I'm not 100% sure if it will reach it as of yet. However, I'll be back with another video, say Safemoon update, price update video in the next few days to see, you know, once I get more data and more research and more news on it, I will be back with another video to show you guys if it has the potential to reach that amount. And you know, if not that potential, if it has you know, even higher amounts that it can reach by the end of this year. But I'm pretty sure most of you guys are in it for the long term rather than, you know, the short term. Well, when it comes to cryptocurrency, you have to hold it for a few years, just like what happened to Bitcoin. Not many people trusted it back in 2011, 2012, and then in 2017 and 2018 it reached, you know, 20,000, and then look at it, 2020 to 2021, it reached its peak, $60,000. So don't lose your hope on Safemoon, keep hodling it, keep, you know, just keep it there. Once you see that one penny or that £1, that's when you're gonna make your million. So all the hodlers out there, let me know in the comment section down below if you're a hodler, and also like this video if you are a hodler. And yeah guys, that is pretty much it. That's my prediction so far, but obviously I will be back with another video for with more research and more technical analysis to see the guys, to give you guys another a bit more accurate price prediction. But as far as I can see right now, these are my predictions according to what's available at the moment. But yeah, if you guys have any questions, let me know in the comment section down below, and follow me on Instagram at AJ_FIVE and then the number 5. And also, if you guys want me to make another cryptocurrency video on any cryptocurrencies, like a review or price prediction, let me know in the comment section down below. But yeah, that is pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and share it with your friends and families who are interested in crypto or Safemoon in specific. But yeah, that is pretty much it for today, guys. Hope you like this video. If you liked it, leave it a like. If you didn't like it, leave it a like as well, because why not? And yeah, thank you for watching. Giveaway announcement very, very soon, but let's hit 10,000 subscribers first, so make sure to subscribe. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Take care and peace.